STEAMers, welcome to today's STEAMwork Design and Build Challenge. Go! Woo! I'm Anna from National Children's Museum. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own at-home zip line for your toys. You can test different objects and see what goes the fastest and see if you can beat your friends and family in the races on the zip line. Have you ever timed yourself racing your friends? You probably timed yourself to see how fast you went. Have you ever seen a zip line before, where people glide through the sky and see how fast they can go? Before a person travels across the zip line, they have what is called potential energy. This is the charge of energy they have before they move. Then as they move across the zip line, they have what is called kinetic energy. This is the energy they have while in motion. As a person begins to move, they have momentum. This means the person gets faster and faster. And then as they're moving, they have velocity. Velocity is the speed they are going at. Some big words, I know. Let's see what objects I have. For the zip line, I have three different types of materials I found around my house. So I have gift wrapping ribbon, I have some fishing line, and then I have some craft string right here. These were the materials that I found around my house, but you can use whatever you find that you think would work as a zip line. I also have scissors to cut my line. And then I have all these different objects I found. Christmas ornaments, a keychain, magnets, barrel of monkey toys, a ping pong ball, pipe cleaners, and a paper box I made. We're gonna test and see which objects go the fastest along each of these lines. To set up your zip line, you're gonna want a high point and a low point. Having your zip line at an angle is gonna make sure that your objects will move and gain momentum along the zip line. The first ones I want to test are the barrel of monkey toys. And what I'm thinking about right now is friction. Friction is the resistance of one object against another. Let's see how friction plays out as the monkeys travel across these zip lines. Ready? Go! Ooh. Moving. Looks like the fishing line was the fastest. I'm gonna take this monkey off and to test some other objects along the fishing line. My sock monkey ornament. Let's have it go along fishing line. Woo! That was fast. The heavier the object, I think the faster it goes. Let's try this. I bet it'll go along straight. That goes pretty quick. I wonder if it'll beat the monkey. Let me try. One, two, three. The monkey won. All right, I wanna make my own object here. I'm gonna use the ping pong ball, this box, pipe cleaner. And I made holes in the side of the box. It's like a little basket. All right, ready? Wow. Slow and steady. Let's make it a little heavier. I'm gonna add the magnets into the basket. That's definitely faster. We want to see the different zip lines you create at home and the objects that you test. See what goes the fastest and how friction plays out on your zip lines. Thanks for tuning in, Dreamers. Tune in tomorrow for another STEAMwork. Bye-bye.